There is more breaking news. A grand jury indicted the man accused of killing 22 people at a Walmart in El Paso, Texas. Patrick Crusius is in jail without bond on a capital murder charge. Investigators say that he confessed to targeting Mexicans when he opened fire. Prosecutors plan to seek the death penalty if Crusius is convicted. The Department of Justice also is investigating that case.